So one thing that I'm proud of is that I don't pride myself on victories. I pride myself on building athletes who are confident, who came in with nothing and came out with everything that they wanted. They achieved their goals. They're able to flip when they came to me, not able to walk and chew gum at the same time. I am here to help these guys realize that they can build on failure, they can build on success, they can build wherever they want to, and they can make a skyscraper.
Love it.